Every year, the over 400 acres of Louisiana strawberries in Tangipahoa Parish give way to all sorts of berry creations at the Ponchatoula Strawberry Festival, but few have the firepower of 86 proof strawberry whiskey.
It's been a crazy career. I've moved around a couple cities. I actually worked at a bar when the drinking age was 18. My first job right out of college after I graduated from Southeastern was going to work for Glazer Wholesale as a liquor salesman. Worked for Jack Daniels, then went to work for a company called Allied Domecq, which owned Maker's Mark and Kahlua and Cabassier, a whole bunch of brands.
After working with different companies, John moved his family from Texas back to Louisiana and started his own liquor company, Sidewalk Side Spirits, using Louisiana flavors. And last year, Hard Hide Strawberry Whiskey hit Louisiana shelves.
We use a blend of light American whiskey, two-year wheat whiskey, some cocktail and sun strawberry lemon syrup, and these unbelievable, beautiful strawberries from the John Dale farm. It's just a really beautiful strawberry taste. The strawberry is really nice. It comes through wonderfully in the whiskey.
On the label, the toothy grin of Ponchatoula's most prehistoric resident, where a portion of the sales of Hard Hide strawberry whiskey are donated to rehouse Hard Hide the alligator in a state-of-the-art enclosure.
Local mascot of Ponchatoula, of course, Hard Hide the alligator.
Each glass has the very spirit of Ponchatoula glory, the soul of the strawberry. Christopher Leach, WGNO News.